Marco Martin. He believes he's capable of winning.
Remember with Carlos, when you mentioned Carlos and Colin, that we were together, and Colin was not famous for being most heavy worker, but at the end, we always use the same suspension in every single rally, which that helps a lot the team when you don't need to start changing things up and down. Colin and Carlos would always have the same. In fact, I'm lying, because only in Wales Rally GB, in those days, I remember on the dampers, we had a 420, 220, and Colin had 400, 200, just a little bit softer. But that was the only change throughout the whole season. Roll bar, suspension, it was identical. But for example, with Didier, we were in the same team. On tarmac, we were identical, and on gravel, completely opposite.